towards the tree just slightly. And at this point, I knew it was going to be a longer shot. This deer wasn't getting any closer. I ranged him as he walked in, and the rangefinder said 43 yards. Now, so many things have to go right, it seems like, at that distance. They can drop, they can wheel, they can do a lot of things wrong. He came in, he broke cover. I drew back, and I let the arrow go.